Imagine a library where every asset simply fits, organized, tagged, and described without you doing a thing. Welcome to Connector Suite's AI Studio. At the heart are the annotations, searchable metadata added to your assets with the help of AI. These annotations include labels and short descriptions that capture what AI sees in each asset. And because they're fully searchable, you can use these labels as keywords to quickly find the asset you're looking for, even if you've forgotten the file name or how it was tagged. Different asset types get processed differently. Images are straightforward. The AI reads directly from them. When it comes to 3D models and materials, AI Studio relies on several types of visual information. Most 3D files have native previews, which Connector reads directly from the file, and the AI uses them to generate labels. In many cases, assets also have custom previews. These are separate image files linked to the 3D models or materials, and the AI processes them individually. For an asset with custom previews in Connector, you'll get a combined set of labels from both the native and custom previews, giving a complete picture of the asset. If you don't have custom previews and you find the native ones not accurate enough, Connector can generate visuals from the 3D files during the labeling process. These generated snapshots are then processed by the AI. This approach ensures precise visual information, which in turn produces more accurate labels. AI annotation works hand in hand with Connector's auto-tagging. Labels can be turned into tags or tag aliases, keeping your library consistent without repetitive manual work. The result? Massive time savings and a library so organized you'll actually enjoy using it. Experience the power of AI Studio and transform the way you manage your assets. Try it in Connector Suite today.